Going to the office to do some work. Gonna sit in my cubicle. The DM is a jerk.
Yo, Roger. What's up, pal?
Jeff didn't come home from work yesterday. Have you seen him?
Nah, I haven't seen him. I'll keep a feeler out, though.
I'm gonna eat you. I'm just kidding. I don't like shrimp.
What the hell, man? You almost gave me a shrimp heart attack.
I heard you talking about Jeff. He ain't coming back. He's been abducted.
What do you mean, abducted?
He wasn't the only one that was, neither. Almost everybody in the group was.
Man, not Jeff.
I bet it was aliens. It has to be.
Don't be a c***, Gary. You know that aliens aren't real. Everybody knows that aliens aren't real.
Yes, there are. I saw it.
Oh, you saw it? Huh. Well, what did they look like?
There was a glowing orb really high, and I went to go look at it, and a loud noise, and then the shrimp were gone.
Yeah, but aliens? There's got to be a logical explanation.
Oh, you guys can believe what you want. I'm late for work.
He's, right, you know.
Oh, not you too.
What? Then what a breach in Sector C. Let's roll.
What do you make of it, Johnson?
I don't know.
Oh my god, it's a...
Oh my god, Johnson.
It's the moon.
Oh, yeah.
The moon.
Ah! It's a light. No, don't!
Recon confirmed, Captain Bonaparte. Someone or something is abducting us.